Y'all know we at Press Pulse Production. We got the legend. I told y'all this is the myth, the one and only Michael Vick. And you out here killing him. I just learned he's way more than football, basketball, track.
Yeah, hard work done paid off on the golf course, man. I done spent enough time out here. So it's finally coming together.
How long you been golfing for?
I've been golfing since like 2006. Had a 2-year break and then came back and really worked on my game to get down into the 80s. So, you know, a total about 12 years.
Yeah, you definitely can see the 12-year veteranship on a golf
course. The
consistency
is what it's all about.
Hey, man, so what's your favorite thing about golfing? You know, just I see your technique, you know, the swing, the go-through. Yeah. It's similar to, you know, like a quarterback with football.
Yeah, it's all about concentration. I think in golf, you know, it's so self-challenging that, you know, one mistake, you know, you're going to have to overcome it. And, you know, playing the quarterback position, you always got to overcome a mistake, you know, successes and failures. So that's the cool part about golf, man. You get everything all in one, and then I just love the concentration part about it, and then more importantly, probably the competition.
Oh, man, that's a part I love it. This is my first time on the golf course, so seeing it's pretty dope, you know, and seeing how y'all working it, it's cool. You know, Philly, Eagles, Falcons, I'm from Philly. Yeah. I got to ask you, 100% Eagles. When those games come, who do you root for in them Eagles-Falcons games? You know we got them week one.
That's a good question, man. You know, look, man, you know, both cities did a lot for me, Atlanta, Philadelphia, and those two cities that I can call my home. So I'll be neutral. You know, I root for Atlanta. I root for Philly. When they playing against one another, I plead the fifth. I stay right dead smack in the middle. I can't choose one. I'm sorry. I can't.
I'm going to let you rock.
I just can't. It wouldn't be right.
I'm going to let you rock because before you came to the Eagles, you was the only player I liked in the NFL that wasn't in that midnight green. Yeah. So I'm going to let you rock with that.
Yeah, no doubt. I think everybody respects it.
Hey, listen, man. My father, legend. I appreciate you coming out here.
No doubt.
Michael Vick.
Anytime, bro.
Press Pause Production.
Hole in one coming soon.
He called that. We're going to have it on footage. They whole team is really doing their thing right now. All right. We'll see y'all later.